Hello everyone, welcome back to Legit Update family, a world of crypto, a world of free legit mining and airdrop. Today guys, I have two amazing audio for you guys with this video, which I'm going to explain for you guys in this video step by step. So make sure you not skip any part of the video after chat goes about these two updates, and the second is an airdrop. So the first one is update on OES, so that is OpenEX, and then we can see they say you need to update your OES, that is the old version, and then and also how to complete your OES mission C. So I will explain all those things for you in this video, details by details. So now I know some people are completely, they are finding it difficult to complete their mission C. So I will first of all explain how to complete your mission C before I show you guys the latest updates on the OEX. Now to complete the mission C, you can update your OEX to the latest version and then click on this long testnet. Click on the long testnet. And now this thing will come up, it will say call mainnet long testnet. So you can click on, you can see OES mainnet have not shown. So click on call mainnet. Guys, click on that call mainnet. So now this is the OES call mainnet. So now you can see the COM token which they say we need to have. This is the COM. I have zero COM because I've never done it. So now you need to have some core in your wallet. So have some about 0.9 core, at least have a minimum of 0.9 core before you can, you know, run the mission C. So now after that, click on the mission section that is here. Click on that. Now you can see mission C here. So see mission C that is here. So click on the mission C. Click on it. So now, like I say, if you have some small core in your wallet, your mission core will be completed. So this COM now, to get this COM now, click on this core token. Click on the core token. Now after that, click on this swap that is here. Click on that swap option. So now you can select core be here, and then COM be here. So now just you can swap about 0.9 core, then that is to come. So just put any amount you want to swap. So I put 0.8. So now you can see now I put 0.8 core to be swapped to 106 COM token. So after that, click on the swap. So now you can see that the COM has been ticked also. So now next you're going to do is click on submit. So click on that submit. So now you can see that they say mission C has been done. So let's go back. So now you can see that all the six missions have completed all the six missions. So if you don't have core, you can go to OES and then get some small USDT and then swap it to core. That's how to get core. So use it that way. So now next, I click on this hub. Click on the hub. Then click on this, click on the OEX. Guys, click on this OEX. That is this OEX. Click on the OEX. So now you can see my total point. So I have about my core. My core is about 1,390. That is 1,003. And then my OES point is about 1.1. So that is what I have. So now if you click on this, other people only showing ticking green, but my own is showing yellow. When I click on it, you can see that it's telling me that waiting for Satoshi app confirmation, that's SMA confirmation date is May 10. So now if you are seeing any price value, there is no price for the Satoshi for right now. So you can see my actual value on the Satoshi app is now showing, and then everything here is showing. So there's no actual price for Satoshi for now. So let me go back to my that is to my dashboard. So now you can see now that this is my dashboard, and then see my call here, and then this OEX now you can use the wallet address and then go and bind it in the Satoshi app. That is, if you want to change it, you can change it. So you can use the one in the MetaMask, or you can use this one. So the one you created on that core blockchain in the MetaMask, you can use it, and then you can also use this one that is on this one, but let it be on the core mainnet, not on the long testnet. So anyone you want to use, it is your choice. So anyone preferable, the one in the OES app, or the one in the MetaMask. So that is it. So after I've done it, make sure that you do your, bind your wallet before 10th of this May 2024, which is in next 8 days. So when your wallet is bound, it will show you like this: OES wallet address link is successful. So like I said, you can change it to the one in the core, that's in the one in the OES, or the one in your MetaMask. Anyone, you can use any of them. So let's show like this: successful. That is to show that your wallet is confirmed, that which means you are free. So that is the first update for you guys in this video. So the second update which I have for you guys in this video is an airdrop. If I continue, I'll show you guys the second update which is ongoing in this video. If you are new to the channel, you haven't subscribed before, click on the red button below and subscribe to the channel for more updates, and then click on the bell icon and turn on your notifications so that if I draw updates, be among the first people that will see it. So guys, the second update in this video is called Softwater Games. That is, the token is called the X token. That is XR tokens. And then I'll drop the link of this XR token in my comment section of the video, also in the video. So after I finish clicking the link, it will bring to this section that here and say you should, log in or create a new account. I'll be fast about it because of there is no, I'll not take too much time in this video. I'll just explain the main process for you guys, then you do the rest by yourself. So now just put in your email address in that section. So you can see now I've put in my email address, which is teofilosegwemi1@gmail.com. Then I click on sign up, put in your email address there. Then they'll tell you that check your email for a login link. They have sent an OTP to your email. So they'll send a link to your email. Go to your email to confirm it. So now you can see that this is the email they sent to me. That's welcome to Soft Games. That's click the link button below to finish creating your account. Your link expires in 2 hours, so just click on continue. That is, click on this continue that is here. Click on that continue. Then it will load you back to your, that is, to the application. So after it finished loading, it will see end daily XR token, the first mixed reality gaming token. So just throw down small. So this is your referrals code. Just use throw down small. So now the first after I finish scrolling down, the first mission is say link your X account to the platform. So you just click on start. To link your X account, you get about 1500 TX token. So now it will ask you that Softwater Games want to access your X account. You just click on authorize app. So now you can see now that I've linked my account. I've got number 1500 TX. So the next one now is say follow Softwater Games X account. Just click on start. So this is it, Softwater Games. Just follow them and then go back. So after you come back, you can see that I make a total of 1750 total, that is TX, and then the quest I've done so far is only three quests. So let's do more. Now let's follow XR1X account, which is the second one. So this is the XR1 account. So let's follow them and go back. So now you can see that I've completed that is the first mission, create your account. Second one, leak your X account. So follow Softwater. The third one, follow SR.
I've done up to 4 missions. So the next one that I say, that is enter partnership code, which is my referral code. So you enter my referral code here. So now they say paste the code you have received for extra tokens. So you paste in my referral code in this section and then you click on confirm. Then you get about 500 TX. So when you come back, you see that I've made a total of 2,350 TX token, and there are still more quests to do. Like I say, just to save our time, I'll just only show you these few, so you can do the remaining one by yourself and then make sure you complete everything down to the linking of your wallet to secure your points. So that is the update, the two update for you guys in this video. That is your OES and then these soft water games. So if you don't understand anything, just comment in the comment section below. I'll reply to you as soon as possible, and don't forget to click on the red button and subscribe to the channel for more updates, and then click on the bell icon and turn on your notifications so that if I draw updates, be on the Facebook that I'll see it. Don't forget to share this video to other social media platform and then give it a thumbs up. See you guys in my next video. Thank you.